Hey guys, this is a Misty Minute about mirrors. I was just in Chicago with some of the girls I work with at Lips, and I roomed with a girl that I got to get to know much, much better than I had before. And it was funny because the way our bathroom was set up at the hotel was amazing. You could have put a bed in the bathroom. But the mirror was here and the counter was very, very far. And we were getting ready in the mirror, and she impressed me because she got ready like a true drag queen. A true drag queen paints in a mirror that far away, because the reality is you're painting for the back row. If you look good in a mirror this far away, you look good. If you're getting ready in a mirror this far away, yeah, your eyeliner might be perfect and your everything else might be good, but from far away you probably look kind of like a joke. I do have a magnifying mirror for eyeliners and eyelashes and things very, very up close and intimate, and eyebrow plucking and things like that, but for the most part, you need to stand far, far away and look at yourself in a mirror. And if you do use a mirror up close and personal and you're into it, make sure you stand, get up, and stand far, far away and look at yourself to double check. Am I blended? Am I cute? You know, because you want to blend for that mirror, not this mirror. And then, of course, if you're a prostitute and you're going to be up close and personal all up in somebody's mug, maybe you want to look close up close. But if you're an entertainer on stage and for photographs and for film and things, you definitely want to look good far away. That was a Misty Minute. Loving you is easy.